Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the weapons around you to the big bad kid!
Slice him. Gouge him.
You know we can't kill demons.
So. Return him to the underworld. Bride. Huh. This bridge looks unstable. It's your turn.
Kill you, my son!
I will not allow him to gain any more power. I need you. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
So high maintenance!
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Yeah. your turn. Pin to the wall. No escape.
Go.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
Did you insult me?
I think he hurt me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. Then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Ah! Ah! Yeah!
get out of here!